What is up, guys? JSCars8 here, back for another review, this time on Steve Herschel from Disney Pixar Cars. And now I'm really excited to review and open Steve Herschel, because he's really unique, judging by his name, he's a hearse. Now, if you don't know what a hearse is, they're kind of cars that, like, go to funerals and stuff, and they carry dead bodies. So, kind of dark, and I don't really want to think about it, but, still, the car and model is really unique and cool. So, let's get on to the packaging. Disney Pixar Cars there. He was released in Case E and F alongside Sinadu Bumpers and Richie Gunset and Bill Revs and many other cars. Probably one of the best cases. There you can see a nice picture of him there with the desert background that this time is not blurred. There he is in there, Steve Herschel. On the side here, the nice blue strip. He was released in the Florida 500 series, as that is where he appeared. You can briefly see him in the background leaving the stadium alongside with Kiel Motore, who is on the back right there. There you can see it's the opening races of the Piston Cup season. Who will take home the championship? And a nice picture there of the background. Very nice logo there. And then right there you can see Kiel Motore. Cars 3 Bob Cutlass, Fabulous Lightning McQueen, who probably shouldn't be in the series, but is, and Mater with 95 hat, review coming soon. But he is made in Thailand, obviously. But yeah, that's about it for his packaging. Now let's go ahead and open him on up. Alright, I'm back here with Steve opened up. Now before we get into the close-up review, I just want to give a shout-out to my friend Epic Green Thunder. Link to his channel will be right up there and in the description below. He's currently on his way to 500 subscribers, a huge milestone for him, and I really hope he gets there. So if you haven't checked him out, I'm sure you'll love him. He does similar videos to mine with reviews and stuff, and they're extremely good. So I definitely recommend you check him out, and if you're not subscribed already, definitely subscribe to him. But anyways, on with the review. You can see Steve here is all black. He's got this smooth texture on the bottom here, but his roof kind of has this rough feel to it, which is really cool and nice. But there's just the close-up around him. His expression here is very just kind of calm and happy. His eyes are brown and a little grainy. You can't really tell on camera, but they're a little grainy. But, you know, that's just a sacrifice you make with Thailand cars. He almost feels more like a China car than a Thailand car. Like, China cars, in my opinion, they have, like, a very different feel than the Thailand cars. That might just be me. But, yeah. You can see he's got very tiny wheels. And there's his bumper is gray, of course, with his headlights. Rear view mirrors there, or side view mirrors. It's got some windows, a nice logo there, and these huge tail fins, tail lights. He's got this logo there, and you can see his license back window and his license plate, and which is hard to read here on camera, but it does say, and I've heard reports saying this, I can kind of see it. It says the Grim Grin, which is really cool and kind of dark in a way, because he does, as I said, around carry dead bodies. I don't know how he would do that with cars. Like, does he have, like, a hitch and toes them? I don't know. It's probably best not to think of that. But, you know, on the base here, you can see Made in Thailand with his date stamp. But that's about it for him. So, thank you all so much for watching my review here of Steve Herschel. He's really cool. One of my new favorite cars. Just because of his uniqueness, like, he almost rivals Race Damaged Moon Springs, I've heard some people such as Disney Docket say, but he's really cool car, and I hope if you guys don't have him, you can get him. But thank you all so much for watching. Once more, subscribe to my channel by clicking here, watch another video by clicking here, don't forget to subscribe and check out Epic Green Thunder's channel, it's really good. But thank you all so much for watching. JSCars8 signing out.